Students, welcome to online class. In the last class, introduction completed, coordinate geometry introduction completed, and 12 formulas completed, and read the formulas every day before starting problems. So formulas important. Today we will start exercise 7.1. Exercise 7.1 completely distance formula based. Root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, that formula. And p x comma y, distance of p x comma y from the origin is root x square plus y square. Mostly we use first formula only. Distance between two points a x1 y1 and b x2 y2 is root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, that formula we use mostly. In all the problems in 7.1, we use the same formulas. And you know, types of quadrilaterals also. What are the types of quadrilaterals? Number one, trapezium, parallelogram, rectangle, square, rhombus. You know, properties also everywhere. Square, all four sides are equal, diagonals are equal. Rhombus, all four sides are equal, diagonals are not equal. Parallelogram, opposite sides are parallel and equal. And diagonals bisect each other. In parallelogram, diagonals bisect each other. In rectangle, opposite sides are parallel and equal, and diagonals are equal. And in trapezium, only one pair of opposite sides are parallel but not equal. They are the properties of types of quadrilaterals. And we use some properties in 7.1 also sometimes. Then what is the first problem in 7.1? Exercise 7.1 first problem. Find the distance between the following pairs of points. Find the distance between the following pairs of points. Then first one is 2 comma 3 and 4 comma 1. Second one is minus 5 comma 7 and minus 1 comma 3. Third one is minus 2 comma minus 3 and 3 comma 2. Fourth one is a comma b and minus a comma minus b. Then I want to explain 2 out of 4, we'll try for the remaining sums. I want to explain second one and fourth one, you try for the remaining two. So totally 4 problems are there. In each and every problem, we need to find out distance, then solution. I want to explain second and fourth. You try for the remaining two on the same procedure. Given, take the first point A as A. A minus 5 comma 7. First point A minus 5 comma 7. Name the point as x1, y1. Take the first point as x1, y1. Second point, let the point be B. Name the point as B. Your wish. Minus 1 comma 3. Let it be x2, y2. First point, take the first point as x1, y1. And second point as x2, y2. Then distance formula write. Distance between A, x1, y1. Distance between A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is, I am writing here, distance between A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So that is distance formula. Substitute x2 value. What is x2 value? Minus 1. Minus. What is x1 value? Minus 5. So 2 minuses are there in the middle. So bracket whole square plus what is y2 value 3 minus what is 1 y1 value 7 whole square. So minus 1. So it is important in the middle. Minus 1. 2 minuses are there. Minus into minus plus. It becomes plus. Plus 5 whole square. Second one. 3 minus 7. Minus 4. But not 4 whole square. First one. Minus 1. Minus into minus plus 5 whole square. Second one. 3 minus 7. Minus 4 whole square. First one. How much? 4 whole square. Second one, minus 4 whole square. 4 whole square how much? 16. Minus 4 whole square how much? 16. 16 plus 16 how much? 32. How to write 32? 16 into 2. Then split root 16 into root 2. Root 16 how much? 4 root 2. So that is first one. So first point A minus 5 comma 7, let it be x1 y1. Second one B minus 1 comma 3, let it be x2 y2. Same procedure anywhere, distance. Distance between two points A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. What is x2? Minus 1. What is x1? Minus 5. So two minuses are there in the middle. Plus y2 minus y1. Y2 how much? 3. Y1 how much? 7. 3 minus 7 whole square. Middle minus into minus plus 3 minus 7. It is minus 4 whole square. First one how much? 4 whole square. Second one how much? Minus 4 whole square. 4 square how much? 16. Minus 4 square how much? 16. 16 plus 16 how much? 32. How to write 32? 16 into 2. Then split root 16 into root 2. Root 16 how much? 4 root 2. This is first problem. Then fourth one. Fourth one is what? So write formula every time. Fourth one. First point given. First point is what? A comma B. Take the point as A. A comma B, x1, y1. Second point B. What is the second point? Minus A comma minus B. This is x2, y2. First point x1, y1. Second point x2, y2. Then distance formula write every time. Distance between A x1, y1 and B x2 y2 is root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. What is x2? What is x2 value? Minus a minus what is x1? Again a whole square. Then second one y2 minus y1. Y2 how much? Minus b. Y1 how much? B whole square. So x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. X2 how much? Minus a. X1 how much? A. Y2 how much? Minus b. Y1 how much? B. Then how much? This is minus a how much? So this is minus 2a. By adding minus a we get minus 2a whole square. Plus second one, minus 2b whole square. First one, minus 2a whole square. Second one, minus 2b whole square. So, what is minus 2a whole square? What is minus 2a whole square? Square belongs to minus. It becomes plus. Square belongs to 2. It becomes 4. Square belongs to a. It belongs to a square. Becomes a square. It becomes 4a square but not minus 4a square. So what we get? Minus 2a whole square. 4a square plus minus 2b whole square. 4b square. no minus anywhere because square is there, minus becomes plus. 4a square plus 4b square. Then what is the next step? 4 common. 4 common, it becomes a square plus b square. 4 common, it becomes a square plus b square. Then separate root. Root 4, root a square plus b square. Root 4 how much? 2. Root 4 how much? 2. 2 root a square plus b square. So it is the final answer, no more answer. So first point x1 y1, second point x2 y2, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, x2 minus a, x1 a, y2 minus b, y1 b, minus a minus a, it becomes minus 2a, minus b becomes minus 2b. What is minus 2a whole square? 4a square. What is minus 2b whole square? 4b square. 4 common, a square plus b square. Then separate root. Root 4 into root a square plus b square. Root 4 how much? 2. Root a square plus b square. It is the final answer. After that, no more answer. So that is problem number 1. You try for the remaining 2, which I left in the first problem. Second problem is exercise 7.1, second problem. Find the distance between the points 0, 0 and 36, 15. That is the second one. You can use either first formula, root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, or shortcut formula, distance of px, y from the origin. It is better to use shortcut formula to finish the problem easily, because 0, 0 is known as origin. We need to find out distance of 36, 15 from origin. So you better to use shortcut formula. Given, take the point as P. P for point 36, 15. Let the point be x, y. So I want to use shortcut formula. Then formula write distance of px, y, you know this is origin. Distance of px, y from the origin. Distance of px, y from the origin is root x square plus y square. So that is shortcut formula, or you can use the same formula which we use in first problem. Root, what is x value? 36 whole square plus what is y value? 15 whole square. What is 36 whole square? 36 into 36. How much? 36 into 36 how much? 1296. So it is 1296 plus 15 whole square how much? 15 into 15. 225. So 225. Then how much? Add. So 36 whole square 1296. 15 whole square 225. Add them. 1521. Addition. 1521. How to write 1521? Rough work for 1521. Which table? 3 table. 5 times 0, 7 times. Then again 3 tables. 169 times. 13 table. 13 times. So 3 13 are 39. 3 13 are 39. So 39 square. Root 39 whole square. This is the rough work. 1521. 39 whole square. square root cancels, what we get? 39. By using the first formula also you are getting the same answer, but it is better to use second one shortcut formula than first one. So this is the procedure: x square plus y square formula, x value 36, y value 15. 36 square 1296, 15 square 225, add them 1521. 1521 how to write? 39 whole square, square root cancel, 39. So this is second problem in 7.1. So you do one thing, read formulas very well and do the problems each one two times. That is the homework for you. In the next class, we see the remaining problems. Thank you, students.